Hello guys and welcome back to the channel. In this tutorial today I will show you how you can retouch your photos professionally, and it's not that much difficult, it's easy, but it gives a quite perfect look to you and your photos. So without wasting any more time, let's get started. So first of all, I will turn off all these afters and before and everything that I have written over it. So it is the before and it's after, you can see the difference, and it's not that much difficult, I will show you. Let me turn off these first, and yes, here is my base image and I will work on it and will show you how you can retouch your photos professionally. So I will go through some steps for retouching this image. So step number one is I will change the color of the eyes. They are like white and white pupil in there. I will change it to something like cyanish or something like that. That looks cool. So for that, I will zoom in to the eye and then I will go and create a new solid layer, solid color layer. So here it is. And now I will change the color to the color I want in the eye. So I will look for something. Let's see how it looks. So after selecting the color, you have to go to the layer mask icon and then click on it and press Ctrl I, and after that we will select brush tool by pressing B on the keyboard, or you can simply select it from here, right click on this tool and then brush tool, and then I will resize it. I will press left square brace button to resize it, and now you will see the difference. So now I will color the eyes. So here you can see I am unable to colorize it because my foreground color is black and my background color is white, whereas it should be inverted. So for that, you can simply come here and click on it, or you can press X on the keyboard, it's a shortcut. So here you can see we have changed the color of the eyes, but they are looking very fake. So what we will do is we will reduce its opacity a little bit, not that much, so it looks real and not fake one. Yes, it's looking good here. And now I will change the color of the lips. So for that I will go again to this icon and I will create a new solid color layer, and I will bring the color to red, and again I'll click on layer mask icon and I will press Ctrl I, and now I will color the lips. So as you can see, we have changed the color of the lips and the color of the eyes. Now we will add a little pinkish color on the cheeks. So for that, I will create a new layer, new solid color layer, and I will select light pink color, and now I will inverse the mask and I will colorize it. Now I will change this color to red, as pink is not looking so good. Little red will work good, and yes, it's okay here. Now as you can see, we have the base changed, we have changed the eyes, we have changed the lips, and we have changed we have added the color to the cheeks, but I can see the eyes are not looking so good, so I will decrease the opacity a little bit more. So it's okay now. So now I will create a group out of these layers with a duplicate layer of the base. So now I will create a group. Here it is, and group one, it's okay. So now you can see the changes. Now we will do some extra touches to the image. So for that I will go to, first of all I will select the image, and then I will go to image, auto tone, image auto contrast, and image auto color. And now I will go to image adjustments, brightness and contrast. You can see the image is already much brighter, so I will reduce the brightness and I will increase the contrast. And now I will go to image adjustments and vibrance. I will increase the vibrance a little bit, not much, and I will decrease the saturation, so you can see the difference. And now finally I will go to filter and camera raw filter. First of all select this, and yes, so here you can see I have adjusted the layer with camera raw filter and it's looking nice now. Now let's see the before and after. So I will drag it right side, and I will drag it to the left side, to the left side. So see the difference. Here is the before and here is the after. That was the tutorial for today. I hope you liked the video. If you liked it, go hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe to the channel. If you have any suggestion or any question, you can leave a comment and I will definitely answer you. So that's all from my side. Let's see you in another video. Until then, bye bye.